Yo, what is up guys, it is Weird Dude, and in this video we're going to be building an interior design for modern house number 2. If you haven't built this house yet, you're going to find the house tutorial on my channel and also in the video description. Let's get inside, and first of all we remove the staircases. We also remove the glasses and the doors here and the wall on the left. Now from this pillar we count 8 backwards. And in line with this pillar we create a 6 long quartz line. Raise this line up by 2 layers. Turn right, create a doorway and fill the rest of the wall. From this block, go in by one and we create a staircase. From the right side of the staircase we go out by one and create a 2x3 quartz wall. Let's fill the right side of the staircase. Create a doorway at the front. Let's add another wall to the right. Now from the pool count 4 to the left and create a quartz wall with a 2x2 gap at the left. Inside, from the left side of the doorway, we create a 2x3 quartz wall. Create a doorway. Now we place a 2x3 quartz wall again. Create a 3x3 quartz wall with a door in the middle. Now to the left side of this wall we create a 2x3 quartz wall. Go diagonally to the left and create a 2x3 quartz wall. Let's go upstairs. From this pillar we create a 3x5 quartz wall. Go in by one and create a doorway. To this gap we create a 3x4 doorway. From this wall count 5 backwards and create an 8 long and 3 high quartz wall. Turn right and create a wall like this. Let's add a doorway. From this pillar we create a 3x4 doorway. And now we create a staircase to the third floor. Replace the ground to birchwood planks. Now we place doors into the doorways. And now, after dividing the space, we go ahead and decorate the living room, the kitchen, the bathroom, bedrooms and the terraces. From now on, I'm not going to commentate the steps, please take the rest of the video more like an inspiration, not a block by block tutorial, and of course, feel free to mix my design with your own ideas. Well, see you at the end of the video.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Wow. We'll be right back. Thank you.
And now guys, we are ready with our brand new and awesome interior design. Well guys, that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If yes, please make sure you hit the like button. If you have any questions or ideas, leave me a comment. And if you wish more, just subscribe up to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Thank you guys for watching. Have an awesome day. See you in the next video.